My name is Jeff McNerny. We farm at McNerny Farms Incorporated in the Hood River Valley of Oregon. It's an operation that grows pears, apples, cherries, and blueberries. So this system here is what we refer to as a micro sprinkler system. Consists of three-quarter inch poly tubes, Nelson R10 rotator sprinklers, and the Nelson R10 rotator sprinklers are flow control. So with topography like this, if we didn't have flow control nozzles, we'd be irrigating a lot heavier on the bottom than we do up on the top. And so these flow controls constrict flow evenly throughout the whole block. Our goal, you know, as a father that has a son-in-law working for me now and a son that's in the military that's going to be coming back, not only do we want to be profitable, but we want to be sustainable. And sustainability entails profitability and preserving the resources. You know, and with that said, I want to be able to evenly distribute water here. I want to make sure I have water on my other blocks. I want to make sure my neighbors have water. So if people are over irrigating in one spot and streams are going down low during the hot part of the summer, then nobody wins, you know, as it is now.